Hello and welcome back to Geek Feng Shui. I'm your host and game master, Bob Sellers Jr. And today we're going to delve back into hardcore Diablo 4. I unfortunately was messing around with the spec change, and of course that never leads to any good. I'm following a guide, and I think I should have stuck to what I was doing, so I'm going to go back and restart Toga Verde from the very beginning so that you can see how that works. We'll get going here. Check out our friends at Chaotic Good Brewing here in Casson, Minnesota. Land of Sky Blue Waters, the gold standard in brewing. Also up in Golden Valley, Minnesota, up in the cities, Under Pressure Brewing, which are also family friendly, pet friendly. Just all around friendly for gaming, or just chit chat, or Dungeons and Dragons, Magic the Gathering, other fun things. Check out my books at sellersjr.com. Alright, so with that being said, we are going to rebirth Toga Verde. Now that I kind of understand it, the hardcore life is not an easy life. For those that play Care Bear, just play Care Bear, you can die and rebirth. Yeah, I know. It's a challenge. So, in this case, I'm going to lead you through the creation of Toga Verde from the whole start. Well, let's see, we like that. Skin tones is okay. I'll go with that. Hairstyle, we like the mauve look. Facial hair was good, hair color. Like red. We're going to try a little different here. And we're going to do hardcore. And so we are just going to start. We're gonna do veterans too, just because we're masochists. Hardcore mode, it warned you.
Raid was never meant for humankind. Ardrim has kept mortals, but now this once powerful order is a husk of what it was. Centuries' ancient creators have returned to claim the hearts of humankind. This is the story of their downfall.
I'll have to obviously redo the graphic. I try to have a snapshot of the character. Don't get better than 2.0. So, two things we learned so far. Don't overplan where you're going. Or another class, maybe, but I don't like the druid. I understand the builds a little bit better now. I'm more of a bear than a werewolf.
Road's blocked.
Should have realized that.
Should clear up when the storm has passed.
This one thing is hardcore is not forgettable. Although with a shape shifter, the way this works is that it's not always a bear form for tanking. You're kind of a mixture of both. So I'm gonna go back to doing his build. I'll do it from the get-go's. I was used to being a bear in China Shop. Oh, I got one ability. Let's see. We're going to do... Rampaging Ruler. So my friends at Catacid Brewing.
Another abandoned town. Demons everywhere. Fangs in the dark.
Gah! He bit me!
Careful. He's a wild one.
What's it to you?
Oswin, hush! I'm sorry, Wanderer. You've come at a difficult time. This madman just stumbled into town and started causing trouble.
Demons spilling from the ruins! Kill us all! Kill us all!
Ruins? What is he talking about?
Come, I'll explain. There is evil staring in the ruins to the north. That poor monk back there must have gone inside. Even the holy man.
One advantage is if you start stuff in your stash, you'll have a little bit of a leg up.
Could you protect us from whatever is out there? We have nowhere else to turn.
The evil stirring in those ruins is an affront against nature. I will make things right.
Truly? Oh, thank you.
So we'll go to abilities. I think I'm going to focus on being a bear from the get-go. I know there's other DPS, but... now that I understand how everything plays with everything. We shall see how this plays out now. Did I kind of understand where he was coming from on his build? think I'm gonna stick with. Second, we're gonna do abilities here. Now, what he did, he just went with shred. So we're gonna try that from the get-go here. So, next we're getting into healing. Yeah. going the way he did, and I started that way, I can see how I would have gotten used to it. So, I mean, hardcore is all about lessons learned the hard way. Chairbear people learn to learn. I decided to keep Feng Shui, we're all about the hardcore. It's unfortunate they don't give you a character string like they do in Mass Effect, so that when you recreate a character, you might not always get the same look. Hint, hint, hint to the developers. That was one thing I did learn from earlier version of Toga Verde is always make sure you're not by the rope. So we will go with axes. I never got to see what dropped for the first Toga Verde. Again, lessons that you learn hardly. Care Bear people would never suffer this, but
you've returned.
I'm having fun at their expense.
The old no ruins are clear. Your town should be safe now.
Truly. Ha! By the light! You are heaven sent! Oh, I'm so sorry. We haven't any coin to offer. But we have costumes, good company, and...
Stay for a pint.
Wash out the taste of the stew.
We'd be honored if you'd join us.
Everybody up and dance.
Savior.
Where else can you dance? See it. Dance Extreme, or you get your subscription. I'll dance for your subscription. I love these scenes. I will say, with hardcore people, their next characters are better than the previous. I say that was some pride. You don't necessarily learn from a Care Bear death.
By mother's blood, by mother's body. So, shall you witness her glory before you die? Not ready yet.
They're coming! The whole damned village! Get up! Get up! We have to fight our way out!
There! Take them!
May the light preserve us. That was all of them. Light willing. Madman. Those heretics drugged me after I returned from the ruins. Just like you. I came to my wits and escaped. Tried to get inside the chapel, but it was locked and... What manner of evil is this? Petals? Of blood?
They must have fed them to me.
A blasphemous ritual. How did they learn this? Perhaps the answer lies in the chapel. They kept it locked up for a reason. The key might be on that woman who was leading them.
No, I already got it.
Shameful. Our father has granted you a path to salvation. And yet, you stray from it at every opportunity. You drink and gamble. You covet and steal. Shameful.
To devour our world. Salvation lies not in the light, but in you. The faith has taught you to deny your heart's desire and turned you into a prisoner within yourself. Break the chains and discover who you were meant to be. Break the chains and be beautiful in sin.
Resist! Resist her temptation! taste.
Vani, it's me. I brought your child into this world.
It's not my child. Mine. Do not embrace this. Brought to you by people. Subscribe for more. Start dancing again. All you can do is laugh and dance with that part.
The light. You collapsed inside. I thought the darkness had swallowed you. I dragged you here and put this cursed place to the torch. What happened to you in there?
I saw a vision. A horned demon. She said the lords of hell are coming. She wanted to help the people survive.
Help them.
She called them her children. And they welcomed her like a mother.
Mother? No. It cannot be.
I must report to the cathedral.
Listen, there is a hermit to the northeast. A man of questionable loyalty.
What sounds to me like he's wearing a helmet?
He might be useful to us. Bring him to the cathedral in Kyovashad, and you will be in the light's favor.
I think part of the problem too is when I was doing my previous build, I was using a bigger weapon. So this is where we figure out what to resolve it. Because next, we get down here. Yeah. So is Berto. Maybe.
Road's blocked. Should clear up when the storm has passed.
Is anyone here?
What are you hiding back here?
Short fangs.
Aspire. Help me out here. Pepsi? Maybe that's all.
Decency to join me for supper. I'm bloody hungry. That's quite the story.
I wish it wasn't true, but it is. Why did I have that vision?
Thank those friendly villagers. They gave you the blood of Lilith.
The blood of a demon?
Not just any demon. The daughter of hatred. The mother of sanctuary. She was banished ages ago. But this world is her creation. It was prophesied she would come back.
What does she want?
That's the question. Sanctuary has always been trapped amid the eternal conflict. A war between angels and demons. But Lilith serves neither side. She has her own plans for us.
And me? Am I corrupted?
Not sure yet. But you two share a connection. What will you do about it?
Use it.
Glow.
Find out what she's after.
Good. Then we're in this together. Rest while you can. Then we'll start in Kyovashad. If we can't stop Lilith, we'll all be damned.
Watch out!
So we gotta check out our abilities here. And we're not gonna do anything with this for a while.
Angel Inarius. I'm sure you've heard the Cathedral of Light babbling about their Holy Father. Well, he's real. An angel walks among us. And when he learns that Lilith is here, blood will flow. they are ancient enemies. They'll drag the whole damn world into their feud unless we can stop it. Let's not linger. Kyovashad lies just ahead.
Enter the city. You must
We have
first...
no time for this. To enter Kyovashad, you must perform a cleansing ritual. It's a meaningless gesture, but some people take comfort in it.
How dare you!
Just let him through, lad. I've tried for years to get Lorath to do the ritual.
Fine. But this one stays.
I'll meet you inside.
Take a piece of holy cedar wood from the shrine, and inscribe it with this seal.
Fear.
Good. You must feel as though a great weight has been lifted from you. Welcome to Kyovashad.
So, what did you write on that piece of wood? Something about fear or cowardice, perhaps? Well, it matters little, I suppose. I'm off to the dry steps in search of that pale man from your vision. I must know what part he plays in all this. But first, I need you to retrieve something of mine while I finish my negotiations. A merchant in the center of the city has it. Just tell him I sent you. Cracked hooves, sway back, cloudy eyes. This put things right.
That is an interesting one.
The park, nice. Ah, so the old man's finally decided to buy it back.
Knowing him, he didn't mention coin, did he? If he wants his weapon, you will need to pay.
Wait. The old man sold me this too. He said he didn't need it anymore, but I think he'd want it back all the same. No charge.
Ooh. More abilities. As much as I want to do the bear. Follow his suggestions.
Apologies.
He also gave me this amulet. What is it?
The mark of the Haradrim. An ancient order of scholars and mages, sworn to protect sanctuary from demons. These days, we are few in number. There is another Haradrim, Domin. His breadth of knowledge about demons is equal only to his hubris.
Sounds like he could help us.
You should seek him out in Skosglen. But don't forget about the cathedral. They'll be expecting you, and they might prove to be useful allies too.
You're not coming with me?
I'm going to the Dry Steps to find out who that pale man is. Join me when you can, just be careful. Your ties to Lilith, the visions you see, you are the key to finding her and stopping whatever she has planned. Sometimes our paths in life are set to collide. We just don't know it. Whether it is by accident or fate's hand, there is nothing we can do about it. The wanderer lost in the storm, fed the blood of Lilith, saved by a lone monk. Different lives and incidents drawn together. By what? Destiny? Or some greater power pulling the strings? I did not know. But at the time, I thought I had the chance to protect humanity from the Daughter of Hatred. The Wanderer's connection to her gave me hope. Imagine that.
Well, Bozan has yet to return from delivering our tithing demands to Menestad. Perhaps you could sweep the roads and see what's taking him so long. The cathedral must receive its dues.
Staff is too big. again. Before I forget, there's a key I need to buy. At least a couple of them. Things you learn the next time around. Death in hardcore might be painful, but you do learn your lessons.
Greetings.
The new militia recruits have been training night and day. They deserve a little praise, but I can't let them see me as soft. Mind giving them a cheer for me? Easy coin for you, a boost of confidence for the recruits, and I get to go on being the hard ass. Everybody wins.
I will take care of it. Impressive.
Thanks. I hope they don't get used to it.
We were born in sin. Children of darkness. But the Father's light can be sought through penitence and faith. Walk in the light.
We must be ever vigilant against sin, brother.
Yes, Reverend Mother.
Let the light of Inarius burn away wickedness. Let not temptation lead you from his holy radiance. Let righteousness sear away corruption and sin. Cast out thy darkness, for only light must remain.
Cast out thine darkness, for only light must remain.
Is this the one from Nevest?
Yes, Reverend Mother.
Did Lorath not accompany you?
He sent me on without him.
Putting faith in that old man was a mistake.
What could possibly be of greater import?
Lilith.
So, you know. We have received word from one of our knights of a demon sighting in Gale Valley. The description matches too closely to the sighting in Neves. If you would travel to Yelesna and take stock of events there, you would have the gratitude of the Cathedral of Light. I had thought to send Lorath, but...
Again, he fails in his duty.
With or without Lorath, the will of Inarius shall be done.
Here, take the knight's report before you go.
Reverend Mother, I received a report of a potential demon sighting. Horned woman near Yelesna Mines. Performed routine inspection, nothing yet. Sent in priest and escort of knights. We'll report in when we find something.
I think I'm going to end this video here so I don't get another 3-hour try to keep the video short. I'm gonna go do the graphic thumbnail with the new Togo Verde. At least he was only level 50 when he died. It would be sad if it was like 50. So with that, I'm going to leave game all together because I just want to make sure I clean up any cache or whatever happens to be going. And you can check out my books at sellersjr.com. Shout out to Kayetta Good Brewing, on the Sky Blue Waters, Gold Standard and Minnesota Brewing, family friendly, pet friendly, as is Under Pressure in Golden Valley up by the cities. With that, we're going to say adieu for this video, and I'll be back to continue the adventure so you don't have to suffer through so many playing of it, which can get old, I suppose. Thanks again, and please subscribe.